So we're going to the beach today. Chazaline. Well, see you there. Hello!
Oh my god, you look so good!
I'm ready for the beach.
You are! Love your pants. Hello!
So this is it? No.
It's this blue one.
Good luck with the back seats for everybody
of you. Hey! And for the beach! Oh my god. Oh my god, we got coffee! Yeah! Oh my god, my coffee's gonna fall out of the window, I'm sure.
I think I need to go to the ocean because I need to pee someday.
Girl, piss in the ocean. Are you surprised?
Some people need to work. Yeah.
Yeah, what are all these unemployed people doing at the beach?
Cars.
Let's go to the beach, beach, let's go get away. Cheers. I need a designated vlogging camera, I think.
Yeah.
But I'd make, like, then I have to like put it on my laptop and that's work.
Yeah,
it's easy. Oh my god, I can hear the ocean. Hey, rolling. Okay, beach cocktail recipe. Half a glass of wine. Glass of bubbly.
Perfection.
What do you think?
Just a little, two shots. Two shots of wine.
Half shot.
Oh, it's good. It's good wine.
It's so good at all.
So you tried the vegan tuna once and it's not vegan. It wasn't good, really.
I don't need the passport, you need the passport.
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. That jellyfish. Wait, there's so many. Wait, touch one.
Ew.
Ew. It's a bit cold, right? This is doable, this is not too cold.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's doing it.
Whatever Kylie does. So
with a watermelon.
Wow. Delicious.
Yeah, how do I have it?
Oh my god. I made a bad joke and I just laughed. Oh my god. Yeah, just lick it. Cheers. Yes, you're in the music video. Yes, queen. Give me everything. Give me Ibiza.
Ibiza.
Ibiza. Yeah. Shut. Ibiza. Yes. I'm.
Good.
No vlogging for you anymore.
Just hold it. They take the whole piece.
Okay, so first time haring.
First time haring.
It's good, right? No?
It's not what I expected.
What did you taste?
It tasted like fish. It tastes like tuna-ish, I guess. It tastes like fish.
Like fresh salad, basically.
Yeah.
The onion and this.
But
yeah, the pickle you have to eat after you finished with your herring.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because then the flavors are dropping.
Okay, it is together.
Oh.
Just the onions.
I guess it's good. Wait, I have to get used to them. Camera woman, what do you want to...
Yeah.
What do you think?
I love it.
Good herring.
I love it.
She loves it. Yeah. Bye, beach. Yeah, and a car.
Just hit it.
He shouldn't have brought a fucking.
Should have turned way earlier, actually.
He should have turned when he came just out of there. He's this whole. Girl, what do you. A big one. Yummy. Bon appetit. Gay bridge. Coincidence? I think not. I can't even wait till he op je valt. I'm on my way to Ingrida. We're gonna study, write our thesis a little bit, and you're gonna see us make some wheat butter in a bit, because it's Ingrida's birthday coming up and we have to make a space birthday cake for her. So let's see how that goes. Hello, good morning. So we're at Ingrida's right now. Hello, Mr. Bubbles. Are you excited for some weed? So yes, what you need is some vape remains. This is from Ingrid's little vape. You have some butter, 250 grams for 5 grams of weed.
Big one maybe?
Add a small one should be okay.
This one in rice?
Yes. And then we just warm it up until the butter is melted. Add the weed and then we'll just like put it on like the softest boil. Yeah. And that's kind of it.
We'll film the next one, right?
Butter is melting.
Have sweet.
A little bit of Italian seasoning.
Yummy. Mix it up?
Yeah, just...
I'm gonna touch the thingy. See? Now if it falls, it's like this. It's still working.
Sure.
Cheers!
Cheers! Give me a review. Not good. Oh my god. Tasty! Cheers! Cheers! I'm vlogging. I'm a vlogger.
His mom is 50 something, his dad is 64, and his older sister is 24.
Yes, look,
that's so they were all late.
Yeah. But this is his dad's third marriage, so. But not a wooden spoon, Bob, maybe enough.
Gorgeous! Hey!
Nice! Nice! And fire!
Yummy. You can just believe that there's something else in there and create your own reality.
Now I'm gonna, like, as Bob said, I'm gonna try to get some attention. I'm gonna say birthday weekend started.
Start a hashtag, then you really are into
something. I actually have my own hashtag.
frozen and banana and mango.
Making and some ice cream.
And some Coke.
We're gonna fix that.
Oh,
it's frozen.
Maybe
put some liquid.
I think it needs a lot more. Maybe it's gonna curdle.
Ooh. Oh, it's yummy. Fine. But we're gonna have to.
For some extra.
Wow. Ice cream. Delicious. Oh. Hello. Sorry. Happy birthday. It's a day early, but.
You know, I was complaining about it. That it was sucky.
Well, in the store, it is sucky.
Yeah.
Is this baking or are you freezing?
No. That's gonna freeze this and it's gonna be a lazy pie. Because you don't need to do anything for that.
See how effortlessly she's doing it?
I did it in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you. Oh my god. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
And a happy birthday.
Bye.
Hey! Cheers!
Watch out for that. Chunks in
It's good.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is good.
Okay. Want some food?
I'm just gonna choke him.
Oh no.
No.
Faggot spotted. Hello, Flick!
Yeah.
Ah!
How you fucking. Ah!
Oh!
How you hoped.
Oh my god, I can't. Oh my.
And nu de andere nog.
Oh my god, dat moet helemaal niet zo diep.
Jawel.
Nee.
De andere.
Ah!
Nee, die moet opnieuw.
Ga
maar even lekker kakken, want dit gaat een kwartiertje duren.
Nee, dat zie je toch gelijk?
Want je, nee, dat duurt een kwartier.
Oh,
ja.
Review.
Goed zo.
Carla.
Ja, over de toekomst.
Ik zie dit altijd weer als gewoon een momentopname van op dit
oh moment zeker. Ik moet inderdaad echt opgenomen worden.
Geen specifieke vraag.
Goedemorgen alle. Good morning everyone. We're partying until 6 in the morning. Hey Dylan, say hi to the LGBT community.
I'm giving you free poppers. For the LGBT community.